Murder in Frederick. A woman went to work this morning only to fall victim to gun violence. Officials believe the woman was shot and killed by someone trying to rob the Burger King restaurant where she worked.
Yeah, it happened around 6 o'clock this morning in the 1300 block of East Patrick Street. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer has the latest for us from Frederick.
Police here in Frederick are investigating this city's first murder of the year, and it is a gruesome and heartbreaking one. A female worker who witnesses say had children was found shot to death inside of this Burger King restaurant behind me.
It's an unacceptable and horrible tragedy, and obviously we're going to use all the resources we can to try to resolve this.
A very disturbed chief of the Frederick Police Department after a senseless murder in a city that only had two in all of 2010. Police say they got a 911 call at around 6 o'clock Friday morning from an employee at this Burger King restaurant in the 1300 block of East Patrick Street that another female employee was found inside shot to death. Sources close to the investigation say that the unidentified woman had children. Investigators are releasing few clues but believe it was an attempted robbery that happened when the victim was opening the restaurant.
It appears to be a gunshot wound, and that's pretty much all we're saying.
The Burger King is in a very crowded part of the city, just off of Interstate 70, surrounded by businesses and other fast food restaurants. At the Sheets gas station next door, Frederick residents we spoke to just couldn't believe it.
I'm totally shocked. I came to get gas today, and I was talking to some of the guys over there, and they told me what happened, and you can't even go to work and make an honest day's living without not knowing what's going to happen. It's unbelievable.
It's very surprising that it would happen here in Frederick.
As far as witnesses, police have few to none and are relying on surveillance video from area businesses like this storage facility nearby. Jamie Riggs, an employee, says the whole thing gives her an uneasy feeling.
It's scary. It's very scary. I feel very bad for the mother of the children, because I think they said she had children. So I feel bad for that, and I hope they catch whoever did this. I really do.
And Frederick police are asking anyone with information on this case to call their crime tips line at 301-600-TIPS. In Frederick, I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.
All right, thanks.